detour from Carl Mitchell's. Route 32.
Requested.
How you like the MTA license?
I think it was going to LaGuardia Depot.
LaGuardia?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I used to work for LaGuardia.
Oh, okay.
I used to drive buses to LaGuardia.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. We're getting some new buses, too, and a couple of electric buses also.
Yeah, I heard six of them.
Yeah.
Those are going to be cool.
Right now, the electric buses that we have, they're all down.
Yeah.
Yeah, they all broke down, and the company that used to run that...
Now approaching...
Proterra, yeah.
They closed down.
Yeah, they went out of business. So now all the...
I think Gillig or something like that, they took over.
Yeah, it's something like that.
Did they make a right after the bridge? That was just to take an opening all the way down.
Albany all the way down to Albany. Take all the way down to the turnaround.
To Elmira Road.
Now approaching deck school. Now approaching Dairy Barn.
The 81 just stays on campus, right?
81, yeah, this, it goes from the Dairy Barn to the A-Lot.
Okay.
You guys like that parking lot for most of the workers that work for now?
Yeah.
Or sometimes, you know, it also goes to Robert Purcell, by the campus.
Now approaching Bradfield Hall.
Yeah, basically it stays by the campus.
Yeah.
Now approaching Rockefeller Hall.
Requested.
approaching. Trip hammer at Jessup.
Cinema at Uptown. Now approaching Cinema at Uptown.
approaching Gaslight Village Apartments. Now approaching University Park Apartments. Now approaching Uptown Village Apartments. Stop requested. Now approaching Warrenwood Apartments.
We took 80 to 380 through Scranton, and then up 81, yeah.
It's a nice water park, you know, and a nice water out there.
Yeah.
Are the Poconos close to you?
Oh, yeah.
Now approaching.
That's it's a beautiful region of Pennsylvania.
Now approaching Brown at Thornburg. Stop requested.
You want the airport stop or this stop right here?
This stop here.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now approaching Culligan at Brown.
Ooh. Good day.
Stop requested.
And 66230 looks like he's getting ready to go. That's Civil Air Patrol too. There's a CRJ.
Tompkins International Airport.
break there.
All right. Cool.